Let's talk some fruit, shall we? Okay, let's do that. 101.5 K-Hits, Sacramento's greatest hits. I'm Jennifer Steele. All right, the question is, have you ever accidentally eaten the sticker that came on your piece of fruit? So like a banana or an apple or a pear maybe? That little sticker, will it hurt you? Are you gonna die? No, turns out it's made of a biodegradable, edible product. So you're all right. Here's Journey. Just a small town girl. That's what they said.